reunion band after 30 years, as you've just been told, and we're going to do a little tune off our first record.
Oh, yeah.
Which is titled as a Duke Ellington inspiration, and it's entitled Stevedore's Song.